Okay, we're doing it all over again. All over again. April 27th. Look at this, guys. This is one of the best beers you're ever going to drink in your life. And Sol does not pay me to advertise this beer. Oh, my God. One of a kind. Unique. And more than all that, delicious. We're working on the onions, guys. Working on the onions. Yeah, see that? Let me show you. Closing up. We're making tacos tonight. Pastor, beef, and chicken. That's what we're having on tonight. That's my special spices. Hello, chicken, guys. If you're Mexican, we just threw the pastor out. Now chicken is next. Y'all see that?
He's about to start cooking.
I just threw it in there. By the way, guys, when you do a taquiza, if you're Mexican, you know what I'm talking about. I focus a lot on my Mexican food. You gotta have something to go with that, man. What better than a soul? Well, guys, as you guys know, we're doing some tacos tonight. This is pastor meat. I just threw it in there. We're gonna go ahead and play with this for a second. It's already seasoned. So we're not going to mess too much with it. We're just going to cook it. Again, we're using my skillet. So this is what we got going on right here. Pastor tacos. Tacos al pastor. If you know anything about Mexican food, tacos al pastor right there. Anyway, guys, chicken's almost ready. Chicken's almost ready. So we're gonna be making pastor tacos, chicken tacos, and fajita tacos later on. Justo. Toro pesado. If you're Mexican, you know what I'm talking about.
Eres orgullo de todita la nación. Mata redonda, Chinampa, Yamatlán, Sacamiste, Potrero y Cerro Azul están rodeados de pozos sin contar, siendo un conjunto de gran exentitud. Todo el tesoro petrolero del país se está situando en tierra de Veracruz, pues desde Tuxpan a Tapanuco también miles de antorchas
que se salga del Facebook.
Adiós la aduana, con la estación y viaja fuerte de
Yes, guys. Some beef tacos right here, man. I put my tacos against anybody's tacos. Ain't nobody can touch my tacos right there. I got my special spices going on. Salt and pepper, y'all know the trick. You know, then I got a little paprika, a little cayenne pepper, a little bit of everything. I'll put my recipe on it. Let me show you guys how to dress up a taco, okay? We got some flour tortillas. So let me go ahead and flip the camera so I can show you how to dress up a taco right here. Give me about 2 seconds, guys.
Hey guys, we told you, we making some tacos. We got a little occasion going on. You probably saw some of our family already. But anyways, we making some tacos. I'm gonna show you guys. Can you take a look at this right now? Real quick, make some tacos right there. These are beef tacos. You guys have the pastor taco, chicken bump. Now we're gonna be doing the beef. Pruébelo. So we're making some
fajita taco.
Fajita tacos. So you see the tortilla de harina, flour tortilla, those of you don't speak Spanish. We're gonna dress up a taco. You guys gonna about to find out how we Mexicans do it. You see that, guys? That's a big tortilla right there. That's a 260 calorie tortilla right there. Then you go ahead and heat it up with beef. You see that? Bring it over here. It ain't no Mexican taco if you don't have no onions, guys. You guys saw the video earlier how to make these onions, and obviously cebolla, cilantro, onions, and cilantro, and to top it off, guys. Y'all see that right there? Gringo right there. Gringo means salsa verde. The best there is. Good stuff right there, guys. This is your typical Mexican taco. Never ever put lettuce on a taco. If you ever see a Mexican putting lettuce on a taco, he ain't no Mexican. Just want to let you guys
bite it. Bite it.
I don't know. Let me see if I can. Let me go ahead and put this. You guys seeing this? This is what I'm talking about right here. I don't know if I can. I don't know how I'm going to do this. Let me see. Let me take a bite at it. You see that, guy? You see that taco right there? NVI's barbecue. Subscribe to the channel. I usually put about once a week. I put one like this on there.